today, mostly from Texas. I don't know. Did everybody get a program?
Yeah.
Listen, mostly from Texas are all students tonight, and I'm sure you want to know exactly what you study. So could you please tell me what you study, please?
Study travel and tourism.
Travel and tourism, yeah?
Hi,
how are you doing? Charlie, how you doing? Not too bad. Now Felicity said, right, she wants to set up a business in Ghana.
Listen, I went there last year and it's the most beautiful place in the world. There's a real party coming out there, yeah? What kind of business do you have to start picking up?
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Nah, you're a leisure officer, right? So, when people say leisure to me, it means coming to a club, boggling my life away, going up in the morning and eating my fufu, right? So, can you tell us, what does a leisure officer actually do? So you teach people how to swim and all that, yeah? And how long is that going to take?
About 2 years.
About 2 years, yeah? Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much!
Thank you.
British University and all that?
To open up some art galleries so that we can show some African artifacts to the rest of the world.
Did you hear that? Please, one small for the people, because that's such an interesting ambition, you know? Could you just speak a little bit louder for them, please? Just for them.
To open up some African art galleries so that we can show all the African artifacts to the rest of the world.
I'm going to make you a cousin's office in the industry.
Because this is my favorite party song. I wonder why. Listen, can you welcome on the stage, please? In a swimwear. Right? Just in case you win another winner, the guy who wins and all that, right? Because if you win, then that two tickets to go to Ghana, right? Two tickets, five girls to Ghana. Thank you. before. All the Estonian people, what would you like to do?
Yeah!
treat every illness, yeah?